गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास सेवेंथ मैथ्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शन। इफ 8 वर्कर्स टेक 12 डेज टू कंप्लीट वन टास्क, टास्क मीन्स वर्क, हाउ मेनी डेज विल 6 वर्कर्स टेक टू कंप्लीट द सेम टास्क। If the 8 workers take 12 days to complete one work, how many days will 6 workers take? 6 workers will take more number of days to complete the same work. If the number of workers are increasing, then the number of days to complete one work will decrease. If the number of workers are decreasing, then the number of days to complete the same work will increase. This is an example of inverse proportion. Now we'll begin the statement. Let x number of days will be taken of 6 workers to complete the same task. Here actually you have to find 6 workers, how many days will take. So that's why I have taken it as x, first one. Let x number of days will be taken of 6 workers to complete the same task. Okay. And then, which I explained you, that statement you have to write again. Here the number of workers are less. Then the number of days to complete the same task will be more. This is an example of inverse proportion. You have to write this much big statement. Okay. Now you have to write this in inverse proportion. Okay. If 8 workers take 12 days, then you have to write one more statement over here. The product of the number of workers and the number of days remains constant. This is also one more statement you have to write. In inverse proportion you have to write product, but in direct proportion, which you already studied before, that you have to write ratio. Okay. So this is the difference between product and ratio. For inverse proportion you have to write product, and for direct proportion which you studied before, you have to write ratio. 8 workers take 12 days, you have to take it as 8 multiplied by 12 on left side. Okay, don't write in ratio form. Ratio form when you write in direct proportion. In inverse proportion you have to write multiplication first. What is given? 8 workers take 12 days to complete one task means 8 multiplied by 12. How many days will 6 workers take to complete the same task? I have taken let x number of days will be taken of 6 workers to complete the same task. So second product you have to write on the right side, which I have taken x value, x into 6. Whenever you are finding either direct proportion or inverse proportion, on the right side you have to write it as x, okay? Whether it is you are writing in ratio form or in product form, you have to write it on the right side, the value x which you are finding. Here inverse proportion when you are finding, so product form of two, on the right side you have to write. First one product form here, 8 workers take 12 days to complete one task. On left side you have to arrange 8 into 12. On the right side, how many days will 6 workers take? Let x number of days I have taken of 6 workers. So on the right side you have to write this product form, x into 6. Okay. 12 table you have to, you should know. 12 8s are 96. Or otherwise multiply it and get the answer. X into 6 is 6x. 6x you can take it on the left side now. You have to find the value of x now. 96 number is there alone. Take it on right side. And now you have to divide. X is equal to 96 upon 6. Numbers with variable which is there on the left side, take it on the right side and you have to write in denominator. And then you have to divide. And numbers on the right side which is alone, not having variable, that you have to write as it is on the right side. That you have to write on numerator. 96 divided by 6, do it now. Look here, 96 divided by 6 I am doing here. 6 ones are 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. 6 number, bring it down. 6 6 are 36. So quotient is coming 16. Okay. X is equal to 16 I am getting. So number of 6 workers will take 16 days to complete the same work. So the number of days is increasing over here. And last statement you have to write. Therefore, 6 workers will take 16 days to complete the same task. If you like this example of inverse proportion video, please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.